All right, trying this again. Hopefully I got that. We'll see. Recorded the first video at 30 FPS, and this one I'm recording at 60, so hopefully that was super cool.